offensive.
That statue in front of us, this is one of the four guardian gods who guard all four corners of Buddha's universe. And this god protects the west corner. Since he has got a writing brush and a scroll of paper, he is writing what he sees us. He sees about us. So based on his record, after we die, we are judged whether we can be sent to heaven or hell, according to his record. So, you know, behave while you are near him. Now, he's very angry. He has an angry face, but he's not angry at us. He's angry at evil spirits coming here. So with the angry face, he says, go away, go away. Don't come here. Go away, go away. And also, he's stamping on the devil, in the devil, so guardian god. Evil spirits or the devils come here, and he just scare them away with his angry face. This way.
This way. Ay, no estoy acá. Okay. This is nice.
Now, this is the original layout of the temple, which was built in the 8th century. Originally, there were two seven-storied pagodas and a lecture hall behind the Buddha hall, although they are not standing now. Each seven-storied pagoda was 96 meters high. You know, this building, 48 meters high building, but double.
Double.
96 meters high. Unfortunately, they were destroyed during civil wars in the Middle Ages because at that time they were used as barracks. So they were oftentimes attacked and then destroyed. And I said that there was a lecture hall behind the Buddha hall. That means this temple served as a state-run university or state-run training school. So at the height of its prosperity, this temple had four boarding houses and 2,000 students, I mean priests in training, were studying here. So this temple, Todaiji Temple, served as a state-run training school, state-run university for students. Now.